issued a statement that the military has quarantined Ferret City for safety precautions. Ramirez has also denied that the strange mist surrounding the area is toxic, citing general panic as the source of this rumor. Sarah Goldberg reporting.
Listen to this guy! Why isn't he flying over this place then?
Geez, you said it,
Stell. What the hell are we doing out here? And what the hell is in that damn box? They got us flying over toxic freaking fumes. And for what?
Emergency pizza delivery.
Huh? What the hell was that?
Thank you. The beast is taking over your mind. You're going to die unless we do something.
What's happening to me? Who are you?
You don't remember? Don't worry, it's just a tranquilizer. Transformation puts quite a bit of stress on your cerebral cortex. That's the human part of your brain. We don't want your mind to transform as well, do we?
Transform? What are you talking about?
I don't suppose you would have the chips with you like you're supposed to. Though, I doubt that in your current state you even know what I'm talking about.
Wait! Damn!
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. I assume you've already been debriefed on the situation in Forret Town. I need you to investigate the research facility and confirm the fate of Dr. Eric Jobes and his research team. Sorry, but you're on your own on this one. You're the only one who can survive in that genome mist. Seeing as you are still highly classified, you will be transported under secrecy. As for the chips you'll be carrying with you, feel free to administer them using your own discretion. Remember, we haven't tested the effects of administering all the chips simultaneously, so don't get too trigger happy.
BitTube.tv